I thought you said Pilar's daughter was here.
Well, she was. I told her to wait. I don't know where she could have gone. What was that? It
sounded like it came from the closet.
So it did. Theresa, what on earth?
Oh, Mrs. Crane, I'm so embarrassed. I couldn't stop looking at your beautiful gowns.
Don't be embarrassed, dear. You're welcome to look at them anytime you like.
But you come out now so I can introduce you to my son and his girlfriend.